Hey guys, welcome back towards Sneaky Sensei here on YouTube. Yeah, again guys, we're just doing the Alan Wake American Nightmare walkthrough part number 7 now we are. So far, you guys are the routine and that's it then, back to the game, enjoy guys. Okay, I've got a little, hang on, sorry, 1 minute. Sorry about that guys, I've got a little bit of confession to make to you guys, I'm sorry. What happened was that I already pre-recorded the ending, but unfortunately though, what happened was that basically, it was late at night and I finished editing and I was deleting a couple of, last videos. And I accidentally deleted the two, the ones that I already did for you, and I tried to, you know, restore them, but that didn't work. So I had to restart from again. So I do apologize, guys. And enough about that. Moving on with, shall we? Love you guys.
Like a little hamster in a wheel. Go ahead and keep running for all the good it'll do you.
Okay, for the love of God, when I say I love my audience, not you guys. Hang on, give me a sec, guys. No, don't you dare, don't you dare. Hang on, give me just 1 minute. Awesome, fantastic. Yes, I say again there guys, I'm sorry about that misunderstanding, okay? I'm sorry there guys. But if you guys can forgive me, love ya! Moving onwards. Thank you, come again, I'll take this one, thank you. Ow, my foot. Okay. Gimme, thank you. No. Yeah, so, thanks for that. For the love of God, I didn't say add the spiders in this version, did I? Oh, great. Great. Fantastic. It's Eight-Legged Freaks over again. That is it. That's a freaky movie, guys, okay? I hate that movie. Okay. Dang, Flabu! I heard that. It sounded like feet scattering. There goes again. Did you guys hear that? Oh my days. Okay, I'm really getting freaked out now. Okay, so knock it off. Is this me? No. Fuck. No. Sorry, it was a bit of one. Sorry, my bad. Yeah. That was the sound I kept hearing, guys, okay? So, don't pick on me. I don't like spiders. I don't. I'm terrified of spiders. Hang on. No. No, naughty spiders. There is, you don't have the right to say anything. Oh God. Wait, hang on. Ah, God's sake, stop doing that. I don't like spiders. They scared the heebie-jeebies out of me. Tell me that's it. Please tell me that's it. Don't me my big fucking mouth. See, I'm out of here. See, I'm out of here. I don't want to deal with the spiders. I don't want to deal with nothing. Okay, fine then. No, I can't take any more ammo with me. Fine. Have it your way. Today be nice, thank you very much, thank you. No, out the door, woman, out the door, crying out loud, please. Oh, man. No. I'm alive, oh.
If you die, you lose. If you quit, you lose. If you make it to the end of the loop, you still lose. Sucker.
He is starting to get on my nerves now, he is, Mr. Scratches. Ah, Thanks, love it. Shoot in one blooming place to be nice, woman. Oh god. Thank you. Any more big booboo heads coming towards me? Or douchebags, should I say, to be honest? No? Thought so. That's good. Duh. I swear to god, even my imagination plays tricks on me half the time. Actually guys, could you please bear with me? I'm just gonna go and back on check on Serena, I think it is. Hang on. Thank you, come again. I've only got one. Okay, fair enough. I've only got one flashbang grenade left. Where are they? Okay, that answers my question, okay guys? No? Awesome, that's one down. Yippee doo dah. I'm happy. Kind of, to be honest. Gimme. Now, where's the second point of contact? As I like to call it. Awesome. Give me just 1 minute, please. Oh, okay, there. Bada bing, bada boom. Okay, awesome, fantastic. Ha. I survived. Actually, I should already be saying that, actually. Because anything else can happen to you. Right, just let me go check on that poor thing up there. Okay, guys, just bear with 2 minutes. I'll be right back. Actually, what's up here? Is that a manuscript page? No. Fine, have it your way then, you meanie gits. Nah, I'm fine. Okay, let me go help the poor thing out first, okay, guys? Just spare me 2 minutes, please, if you do not mind. There's the light switch.
It's you.
I guess you're back to normal again?
I don't know if I'm ever gonna be normal, but thanks. I know you didn't have to come back for me like this.
I couldn't just leave you like that. I'm sorry about the whole thing.
Not your fault. At least I'm not Little Miss Whore Slut anymore. Ugh, that's just... Hey, thanks for not, you know, taking advantage.
No problem. You don't seem too weirded out even though this is happening again.
Honestly, that pales in comparison with having that thing inside my head. I mean, it's crazy, but...
I understand. I can really mess you up.
This is weird. I think what he did left something. I can feel that things are different. I just know that time's acting wrong. I don't know how to describe it. It's like I can sense it.
I'm not surprised. A close encounter with these forces, it stays with you. It changes the way you see things. Some people can't deal with that. They just lose it.
Well, it's early yet. I'm not ruling anything out.
I'm gonna go make my way into the projector booth.
Okay. Is there anything I can do? About the situation, I mean?
No. It's a trap for me. I'm gonna have to go deal with it.
Uh-huh. And you got a plan, is that it?
I think I have a chance. Yeah.
Okay. That was way weird, because when she was talking, I swore I could hear like interference in my headphones. But that's just plain weird, that is. Okay, moving onwards. Okay, so the four things have been taken care of, which I'm quite happy with. Is there anything for me over here? Sorry guys, I know I'm taking up more of your time, just please bear with me for 2 minutes, please. Love ya. Any manuscript pages? No, nothing. There's a crossbow over there, guys, if you're wondering what that is, okay? Love ya. Right, moving on. Nope. Okay, fair enough. Bada bing, bada boom. Here we go, guys. Thank
you. The champion of light knows that the time itself is about to end. At least for him. He can feel the dead end rushing towards him. But there is time to act. Incomplete or not, he has the weapon.
Okay, so it's...
the whole thing. But maybe it's enough.
Okay, so it's late at night. Summer is almost over. Well, actually, what's really funny though, summer's just started. But summer is almost over. Okay. August. Okay, there is a film, hang on, could it be Tom the Poet? Okay, why do I have to do that? Is that it? Oh no, no!
Enough. You're trying to be cute, aren't you? What are you up to? It's a waste of time, buddy. You should just lie down and die. Let me take over. This is the only thing you've got coming to you. From here to eternity.
No matter how many times you come back.
Time folds back on itself. Again, his senses scream as the very impossibility of what is happening assaults them. But the champion of light endures. Each time he gets a little closer, each time another detail falls into place.
Ah, great.
The trap works against the Herald of Darkness.
Okay, but at least I got four of them. That's good. Golden Lake, how you doing? Ah, great. Fantastic. Back again. But hopefully now, though, guys, this is the final chapter now, okay? Love ya. Okay, so... Yes, please give me... Okay, fine. Don't give me that then. Oh, crap. I think so. Oh crap. Hang on guys. Oh crap. Okay, cool, that's awesome. He's been taken care of, which I'm kinda happy in a way, to be honest. That was the desk, the chair from Cauldron Lake. Okay guys, love ya. Right, moving onwards. Yeah, the wooden horse is gone, so I think that this is the final chapter, actually. Yeah, this one has to be. Is it? Hang on, wait for a minute. Give me 1 minute, guys, and I'll find out for you. Give me just 1 minute.
Right on cue, bubbling to the surface from untold depths, the horrors come. The emerging monsters do not expect the warm reception that has already been prepared for them.
Oh, that's wicked! Awesome! Okay, hang on there, guys. Let me get some few things, then we'll get going. Just 1 minute. You, thank you. Now. Thank you. And here we go then, shall we, guys? Enjoy the cutscene. Oh crap. Next stop, gotta save Emma. I think next stop will be us saving our own skin, Sensei. Hang on. Thank you, come again. Hang on, reload, 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 reload. Thank you, come again.
Stop. Saving Emma.
Yeah, no, give me a sec. Oh, no, actually, no. You know what? I think I'm okay, actually. Yeah, gotta save Emma now. Lovely jubbly, lovely jubbly. Okay. Here we go. Thank you. That was my fault. Okay, guys, sorry, that was my fault. Okay, I was a bit of an idiot back there, okay? Can I use the... What? Are you seriously kidding me? I mean, out of this entire walkthrough I've done... Sorry, guys. Please bear with me.
So, one morning I was running. It was in the fall. It was about 6 o'clock in the morning. It was the sun was just coming up. And there's this huge estate right on the Long Island Sound called the Ziegler Estate, and it's monstrous, and it has these old iron gates that have these, they're spiked, very, very sharp. But it's acres and acres of land. And so I'm running and I'm listening to Tosca, listening to opera. And there's a moment in Tosca where Tosca's about to stab Scarpia, okay? And it's like, it's very, very dramatic. And it's like, they're like, there's this huge duet. And so I'm running, and you can see the breath coming, you know, you can see my breath coming, the sun is coming up, and there's this incredible scene happening. And all of a sudden I see something that's on the fence. And as I'm running up, I realize it's a deer. The deer has tried to jump over this fence, like eight feet high. Tried to jump over the fence. It landed on top of the fence. It caught it in its chest, and it slid all the way down. So it had opened the deer from the chest to all the way down its stomach, and it was still alive. It was flailing, absolutely flailing. I remember just this music, and the thing was running, and I couldn't believe what I was seeing. Absolutely couldn't believe what I was seeing. And I couldn't get at the deer. It was on the other side. So it's like the idea of like, okay, well, you should help the deer, you know, try to put out his mirror. I couldn't get near it. And it was huge. It was gigantic. And so and there was like gigantic, gigantic horns. I mean, it was a visual I will never, ever, ever forget. And I just remember, as I was running, and just these flock of crows that were like in the trees just flying, it was the most cinematic, frightening thing I've ever seen. I just stood there. I stood there until it died, you know, and then started running home.
Okay. Wow, that is something quite new, because I never... Okay, guys, I'm really sorry that I've played this game so many times, but this is the first time I've ever come across this, and that is something quite new to me. Okay, and back then, it kind of sounded like a woman was crying, is on the background. What do you guys think? Let me know in the comments, okay? Love you guys. Okay, yeah, firm then, guys, and I'm sorry, though, but I'm afraid that does for this episode. Honestly, though, guys, I never knew about that part. Honestly, though, guys, I'll be honest with you guys, never knew about it, and now I'm a bit curious now to go back and play him again, but though, I'll let you guys know what happens, okay? So on that note then, I'd like to thank you guys very much for watching. Before I go, actually, there is one thing I want to tell you guys. The next video is my last one, okay? And I'm quite happy that there was only 8 chapters of The American Nightmare, and then that's it, we're finished then, guys, okay? So yeah, I suppose that's it then. So once again then, thank you very much for watching. If you guys have liked it, please do the routine, which is like, subscribe, leave your comment, please. In the comment section below, in the description box below, there are a couple of links towards my social media networks. So what do you guys click on them, come over, hang out with me, and we'll have an awesome time. Okay then, guys. So once again then, thank you very much for watching. If you guys did like it, please do the routine. Now till next time, my lovely dear people, I'll see you guys on the next video. Take care. Bye, guys. Love you.